by Harindranath Chattopadhyay. Poems and Plays. The Dog. Once, in a sudden angry mood, I kicked a dog and spoiled its play. It sulked and went without its food the whole of that unhappy day. Then, when the evening's eyes were red, with shedding tears of burning gold, the dog came to my door and said, "Master, the truth had best be told. Your piteous lack of self-respect, which dared my self-respect to crush, has the rich manhood in you wrecked, and made the great Creator blush."